lately I've been riding Sweet Leaf a lot. Just find it works really well in the conditions here in Southern California. Works in tiny waves, incredible amount of hold and bigger waves as well. I can't complain.